Yes. Can you read it?
Yes.
So Violeta, now you're in EBEC. How do you see the stress?
For sure, the one, like, I slept on the vaccine now 6 hours in total,
really?
24 days. Yeah, 2 hours per day.
That's crazy. First few, I don't know what the first few. Do you know?
No.
I don't know. So, Violeta, your job will be to come with the mobile phone.
Yes.
And then, we'll go to you. When the presentation finishes, you go and you put the presentation to the next team.
Okay.
And when they start talking, you start talking.
Okay, but can I have the list of the photo of the list so I know who's next to
you? So,
the
presentation is going to
be announced. There would be announcement, yes. I will be announcing. Let's say, next time for Bogdan. So, Spanish script.
Yes, this is
one that you might have.
Прямое включение. Тебе там по камере показывали.
А Спасибо, да? Вам всегда
успокоить?
Да. Вот сил где я.
Thank you.
I don't know.
Короче, я не беру, считайте, что я не знаю, что я публикую из Турции, из этого парка, он сегодня, это все не спеши, а на этом группе, это достигнущий
Lots of both. So that's why we're so good at 2010, after the World Cup in 2010. So they faced the same problem as ours. So practically, we created a shell. We call it a turtle shell, not because it is slow, but because it looks like one. So it's a wind solution. It folds and unfolds. So and it's made from reinforced steel. We have and it gives us a possibility to work during the storm. So we have our workers safe and healthier, and that gives us success and more work done. We also have containers for the stand, it slides to the containers, and then the truck will come and it will take the sand from the container.
So thank you, Sandra, ask us questions later. About the first night dust analyzer, we have these dust extractors. I will explain them. The dust extractors in Germany, what they do, when the worker works, he does this filtration process, which in the industry is using, he has this pipe which actually feeds in the dust, and then goes through these filters up to 5 micron size, and then the remaining dust goes outside in the bag, in the collector bag. For outside dust binding, we have a dust destroyer. This is actually a water sprayer. It works by capturing the dust particles in the baseless luminaire, because actually we have this screen of water that is the size of the particle, so the particle itself can be trapped inside. It is not the same size as the water drop. The technology implementation, you can ask me about that. The dust separation ring, I'm sorry for talking fast. The dust separation ring can be used in these conveyor belts. So when you get like sand or something, you can do the screen from here, and that tracks the dust and minimizes the dust flow. We can use also chemical sterilization. This is used for the road. So when the truck travels over the road without the chemical sterilization, you get this fog of dust, and do not get it. Next, we did this work analysis of the strength weakness of the laser test. Our strength is that we can fit the particles as small as 1 micron, which is pretty small. The working process continues really doing this one. We take care of the workers' health because skilled workers are capable of work, and we have a system around the strength. So this is our slow speed for the opening turtle, and it might prolong the construction time of the building. The utilities are taking exposure to danger by problems, overheating places, and the threats on the neighbors in the community.
A question for me. What is a reinforced steel?
Actually, the reinforced steel is about the compartment that are put in this shell. The shell can be made out of different materials. You can use some plastic that is tight because the wind reaches a speed of 100 km per hour. So you can use some plastic or bags. You can do that, and you know the pipes that are driving this shell that goes like this, they are from reinforced steel, that is
hardly spray.
Yes, so yes. For the space frame, yeah. So that the construction is stable enough to support the wind speeds.
Okay. So thank you, Martin.
Thank you very much.
The next thing is Ray, and get the bird up there.
Thank you. We have motors of And we hope for scientific cooperation and the engineering there could be an impact on the ecosystem in solving soil erosion, we still think that the strength and opportunities outweigh the rest. We would like to thank you for attention and look forward to your feedback.
So there you could put the areas in filter. Yeah, so this is how it should actually work. There should be multiple filter displays around the place, and they should produce a permanent link around the building to bring the active circle around the building. And also for the building, we should put some produce field with the guys down, and then we will go into the filters. So this is using the system, we can actually create a microclimate in there, and there should be no gas whatsoever in this place. So to follow, we actually made some analysis. This is actually a spot compositor because there are many things that I want to do. There's a view that will work out with the tenants and let it go around the building to the view. So, yeah, we are actually basically running the effective
show you that ideas.
turbines. I think that especially we found out that the turbines, especially if we can understand change in direction of the now we're working in low and high pressure zones. Another one, another idea is turbine design, just to connect existing turbine design pipes into the exposure and to create as well the high pressure and low pressure zones and to set the best out of the construction site. This kind of it's a complex approach to problem, change wind direction, and also, of course, the hostile is divided. There's an anomaly that is not in the design it doesn't interfere with existing systems.
So now I'm talking about the street water system. First of all, we use EBEC system for controlling all the talent while using the dry materials which are small fraction. Second one is quiet drain units for cleaning area around the building. This blue line is the spray dry units and the water cannons which suppress gas in the construction site. These are clean water cannons. They can rotate the roof. A little bit about water users. There are already a lot of productions made. Well, they made some things and spray dry nozzles, which I chose them because in this case we need to control humidity. And while the nozzle then will use less water, here is that damp or water can, they will really shoot from higher distance and will suppress less construction site. And this is the strength, it's easy to install, it's inexpensive. We have many prevailing systems. It provides fresh water in space. Weaknesses is a little higher humidity. Whereas it may have problems with power to erect the teams and devices. And the opportunities is to use water from sea or river because it's near, but we use it for a time.
Last year, China produced 50 cubic kilometers
or this is a rain. And if we could put the same amount on our area, that would mean 15 millimeters a year. Not far from Stockholm's 540 millimeters. But what about economics? If we double the amount of that project, we still just get $25 million. And if we do the biggest, a similar solar plant as the biggest ones in Europe, that would only come to $40 million. And it's only a fraction of the total building mass. But what would the company need to consider before doing this? We've done a SWOT analysis, starting with the strengths. It's a long-term solution. It solves the cause of the problem, not just the problem. It's a large-scale problem, so it will contribute to the whole society, not just the construction site. But what about the weaknesses? Do we need external components, and it's probably quite a long installation time.
So, but there's also a lot of opportunities. For example, if they started to use this solution and use this new technology, we will build a knowledge base which they could export to other places. Also, the solution would create a better climate with more fresh air, more fresh water. And through this solution, we could actually grow forest around this tower, creating an oasis with finding the dust to ground in these trees. But there are also some threats. With this new technology comes unknown problems and some unknown consequences to the climate. So, in conclusion, this solution would not only deal with the problem, but actually cause of the
favorite one. This presents our 3DS Max Studio visualization. The wheel. It will be located on the periphery of the desert air, going into the construction site. On the barrier, it will get a turbulence, and the air will go on to the construction site. So basically, we are killing two birds with one stone. We cool the air for the workers, the wind. The greatest strength is that it affects all sizes of the particles. It's repeatable construction, so we can rule the cross-section of the wind. However, on the other hand, we can use some experience from the aerospace. And one more threat is that it might be really complicated to construct and design. Moving to other subsystems, when this breather system is considered the exposure class for RC structures. It will be it will have to meet criteria of XS3 instead of XS1, which it means that it's exposed to chlorides from the water and not chlorides C-produced chlorides from the air. Opportunity. Possibility of serving all these breathers on finish levels. We are a bit worried about salt contamination, where the sea water will be used, but some drawbacks we have to handle. To sum up, we focused on everyday projects, not only having a taboo. This is the fierce element you cannot fight. Thank you for your attention.
I think that they like to be done on the river about the ground, and he was about to.
Yes, we have seen all the problems. However, if we do not make another reservoir on the gas, this eco-friendly is the wind. Doesn't include any chemicals and sea originated salt. But yes, we know that the chemicals are really plenty of trees and plants, so probably anyway all the desert originated soil has to be removed and replaced with something that plants can reverse in.
You can make a 5-minute rest, okay, and come back in 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. Just to say, it will be done for Italy and then for Benelux. So, I can think of it. But 5 minutes, no more, please. Thank you. For today, it was okay, but no more.
I don't know if it's a bit. Mm-hmm.
summary, and next we have animal side. The animal side from the beginning. So we have mentally charged particles that does explode, and then we have a wall of mentally charged particles that are very excited, and at the same time we have a collector at the bottom of this shield, which actually collects the particles that in this case. So what actually acts in this kind of process is clean, and the same time ions there, which is good for the layers. So this circle essential in the mountain that we install in each stage during the construction process. So we have this kind of scale, this kind of shield, which actually protects people from dust. And usually the shield is very well intended, so you know the phenomena. That's why we need working every day. It's quite good for this isolation. At the same time, we have enough electricity to build a shield. We can use graphene, which better connects electricity. For the moment, we have to consider the fact that actually this nanomaterial is really good because they're really active, and at the same time, it's really flexible and elastic. So even if we have really strong wind, like, you know, 50 meters per hour, still the whole shield can resist and absorb the force of the wind. We want to also to solve another problem, and in this case, probably to be pretty sensible rather than going for a bit expensive or a new project to find something that is causing the market. So we actually managed to find this imperfect problem, which is made by the local problem. And this imperfect problem actually means the soil really is made of concrete and cement. So you can actually pay for it, you can actually build that, and especially if there's a lot of wind, the soil still can or actually dust the erosion from the ground itself. So it's quite a good solution, and sometimes it's very comfortable because of its resistance to the erosion itself. So, if you like to conclude actually our findings of the project, we should analyze firstly those terms. So actually the essential allows to reduce drastically the vertical dust, which is quite important to say, and at the same time, the quantity of elements that are present in the area after the explosion as well as air to be on a better quality, which is really important and raise themselves. At the same time, the air quality actually allows the dust from the soil to be probably a farm for the area for the biologists down cities. So it's actually being careful for the environment and for the present cities as well. At the same time, you can see the opportunity. A kind of one shot of this kind is easily usable because it's not super related to how this product. So actually you can utilize this kind of structure in very different kinds of projects. At the same time, in growing further in Japan, which was one several later, they actually demonstrate financial power of helping people to build buildings. This machine could be easily employed again in the near future so that even samples could be easily amortized. And moreover, this project would be business licensed or sold for the companies later on. At the same time, I also have to think about the risks. When drilling really hard demolition, actually, the solution is how it will be. Moreover, it needs a continuous supply, of course. And two high-speed then, and two extreme weather conditions, such as health tests and rain, which are really disruptive of high heat, still do the project of an advanced degree. When going about threats, the project itself, I mean the sensual and the difficulty, doesn't seem to be subjected to experiences. And at the same time, we have to consider the whole human power and the whole human team could be subject to this kind of threats, and it should be factored by the company itself. So, this is all, and
So, the next part was substance, and it's being the same problem. This synthetic material we need for building the same for 1 meter square meter, like 0.6 or 1 kilograms. Price for 1 pound is 25,000 euros. So total price for all our area will be like 100,000. So next, our synthetic substance got very interesting property that wind and water can go through it. So it will look like on Earth like this way. It will be doing the same, but still, at the same time, plants can grow through this synthetic material. So, our workspace will, in this screen you can see, will be about plants, and we will surround it this area by plants. And we did soil analysis and see that it is a very good idea, because we have made sources of dust and protect from and then we can use also area after building, because we can make plants there and make gold there, and this synthetic system possibility for not use this property is an ability for long term. So, but of course you have additional cost. It is complex a method, it is barring due to economic conditions, but we still have very good opportunity. It is improving the environment, and the opportunity not to stop our building process during long means. We improving working conditions for employees during the building. We improving living conditions and reducing carbon effect for the building. Yeah, we protect it, but then winds going from from out, we like from the wall, we protected by these trees and bunches. But if it goes like a book, like you maybe are asking, we can't protect them with this tree because it's five, six or seven times the building which we want to build. So for this, we have like maybe global solutions. So we just have manufacturing process, solution tree, and water, and then we try to think when we grows like a boomstone, this one another, like it is rain, it is another technologies. So, and then, of course, we can think about it.
How big is the area in the business? So if you go back to the slide and show which area you want
to be in. We can collect it, then answer the approximate population for area. It's like that area which were yielded for yielding. It's like 2,500 kilometers. So, in this area, this building. So this area surrounded, we calculated by approximately 500,000 meters square meters. So we'll cover it with this substance. But we chose to this substance because we wanted to clear another method like this, because we have another opportunities on the market to do, which cover, which mean the same, but we haven't opportunity again to use this area, to have an opportunity to do this around our area. So we make a decision to choose this one.
Next, the interior dust source. When we thought about this, we started looking for areas with similar dust problems.
And we thought about,
we found actually that hydraulic fracturing sites use cyclone dust collectors to break to a great extent. So we will use these to gather all the dust in the interior and maybe gather it down below the building and maybe reuse that dust again, seeing as it is mostly concrete dust from the construction. Next, the code of conduct. We thought that to further reduce the dust collected within the construction site, we would finish the working hours 1 hour short for each shift. And during that hour, the workers will do a general cleanup of the site so that when the next shift comes, they will work in a clean environment. And for our SWOT analysis, as far as strength goes, this system is cheap, especially compared to the cost of the building. It's adaptable, it's easily implemented, it's eco-friendly. The weakness is that it is a high maintenance cost. The filters need to be replaced, the tankers need to be replaced periodically, and maintenance for the nozzles and the water system and the pump system needs to be checked so that it doesn't get clogged by the dust. The opportunity for this is that it can be adapted to virtually any other similar site that faces the same problems. And the only threat that we actually found is that the net, the canvas that we're going to put, is basically flammable, and that's basically our only threat to this system. So this was it. We have to wait for questions.
Especially the TV that can capture about 50% of the pollution done through
But after the investigation, we have found that we can use nanotech artificial leaves, which have superior collecting capability. So, these artificial leaves are being about to build in Europe, and they will have the ability to collect the dust and use it. The air community, they can sprinkle down to the water, sprinkle down to the groundwater in approximately 90 liters per day. Okay? And last but not least, we are about to use nanotech patterns, which are special manufacturing targets which can prevent the soil from being tied up in the air.
Regarding the soil, we use the sector we have already performed with some material. We are sure better able to position for the job, and due to our modular design, we can expect a minimum installation.
Our agency.
There is a very close initial data experience that we see in this slide. It's difficult to adapt to presentation. And we got a relatively large impact factor on the structure size. The good thing about a candidate, we use the new material, integrate the technology, and we reduce energy through the sun. About the threats, there is a large risk of water penetration because it's related to the water that was created in the level of the water, and the water is a very expensive proposal. Let's talk about the very big and the I can say the cost about 43 million in dollars. Part of the problem is the construction time. With a modular design, we can start the construction in 1 month, and this installation in 1 month. And continuously supplying the modular units. We can get a lot of profit from the renewable solar energy, and last but not least, we need more research to start building our solution. It's immediately implementable because we don't need any technology, but we want to start right now. However, it will have to be as the temperatures are quite high in this area.
also damage equipment, and if you wanted to desalinize the water, it will take quite some time to be quite expensive. So, what we can find the best in the dirt from the different regions. So, what we have?
Yes.
As you see,
thank you.
elastic, okay, which is Turkey.
And there are reasons to your part to supply, and because it's more expensive and so on, and there are opportunities with reputation, unlimited sources and threats like sandstorm and passwords and computers of the
table. Actually, when you look on the SO solutions, and also we can prevent, we can defeat the most of the weakest sentries. We can complain more about it. Thank you.
Not metal.